I accidentally built the most illegal Halloween costume ever after I got my hands on the real Green Goblin mask from the first Spider-Man movie. Now they want me to destroy it. This mask lives in a safe in New York City, but today Marvel flew it to Los Angeles so that I can wear it while flying at the Spider-Man movie premiere. They even sent a security guard with it. Marvel's big idea is to turn the mask into a real helmet that might actually protect my head while flying, but it's so small that we would pretty much be destroying it. I couldn't say yes to ruining a piece of movie history, so they gave up and said,
"We're not gonna buy a new one, and that's—"
I pretended like they never said that. Since this is LA, I didn't have to knock on too many doors before finding a costume designer who said he could create a new one. My excitement died pretty quickly when Marvel said for the second time, "No, there's no money." And that turned into fear when I took out a 38% high interest loan to pay for it, so that next Halloween, I have the ability to win every costume contest on the planet with a cash prize. I just can't tell anyone because entering more than one is against the rules, and because of that,